beginning of the
scanners.
Executed.
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 Nine.
Mr. Stark.
Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Zero.
Lift off.
We have lift off.
Engine cooling water activated.
Tower clear.
With terminal count. MEQ.
Go.
MEA.
Go.
HYE.
Go.
LOX 1.
Go.
ALC.
Go.
AC.
AC is go.
RC.
Clear to proceed.
LD.
This is the launch director and launch vehicles ready to launch.
MD.
This is the mission director. You have permission to launch.
Proceed with the count. Status check.
Go Delta.
Go WGS 9.
5. 4. R68A engine ignition. 1.
And we have liftoff of the United Launch Alliance Delta IV rocket carrying the WGS-9 mission for the United States Air Force. What a great way to celebrate the Air Force's 70th birthday.
Full thrust. SRM. Burn profile is also looking good. 20 seconds of flight. SRM chamber pressure is beginning to tail off of the max pressure. 30 seconds in. Seconds remaining in the solid rocket motor burn. We have good indication of jettison of all four solid rocket motors.
from Malmstrom and Vandenberg Air Force Bases conducted an operational test launch of an unarmed Minuteman III missile. Today's test launch used an intercontinental ballistic missile pulled randomly from a silo on Malmstrom Air Force Base, which was then transported and reassembled at Vandenberg and launched by crew members of the 341st missile wing. The ICBM was equipped with a single test re-entry vehicle and traveled approximately 4,200 miles to a test range near the Kwajalein Atoll in the Marshall Islands. These ICBM test launches verify the accuracy and reliability of the weapon system, providing valuable data to ensure a safe, secure, and effective nuclear deterrent. Reporting from Vandenberg Air Force Base, I'm Senior Airman Robert Volio.
Airmen from Minot and Vandenberg Air Force Bases conducted an operational test launch of an unarmed Minuteman III missile. Today's test launch used an intercontinental ballistic missile pulled randomly from a silo on Minot, which was then transported and reassembled at Vandenberg and launched by crew members from the 91st Missile Wing. The ICBM was equipped with a test re-entry vehicle and traveled approximately 4,200 miles to a test range near the Kwajalein Atoll in the Marshall Islands. ICBM test launches verify the accuracy and reliability of the weapon system, providing valuable data to ensure a safe, secure, and effective nuclear deterrent.
GC, report start and completion of strongback retract and monitor winch payout and min-max bounce.
Wilco, winches enabled, standing by. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Liftoff of the Falcon 9. Prop AVIRC and GNC proceed to procedure 3.170 for post-launch flight operation.
Activate the scanners. Executed.
Executed.
Executed.